Billions of years ago, a cosmic ballet gave birth to our blue planet. In the crucible of the early solar system, stardust and gas coalesced to form Earth. The molten surface echoed the chaos of creation, a canvas upon which the first chapters of our planet's story were written. Over eons, life came to be, casting a vibrant palette upon Earth's canvas. From microscopic organisms to towering dinosaurs, the stage was set for an evolutionary spectacle. The continents drifted, climate shifted, and life adapted, leaving an indelible mark on our world. In the blink of geological time, humans emerged, wielding the power of thought and transforming the planet in unprecedented ways. Cities rose, technologies flourished, and a global society emerged. Yet the only constant remained: change. Today, as we marvel at the world around us, it is essential to recognize that Earth, like everything in the universe, is in a perpetual state of flux. Seasons change, ecosystems evolve, and the planet continues its cosmic journey. But as we stand at this crossroads of time, let us pose a question that echoes through the corridors of the cosmos. How will Earth unfold in the next billion years? Join us as we embark on an imaginary expedition into the future, armed with a fictional time machine to catch a glimpse of what the distant future may hold for our beloved planet. Years from now, unity and equality. Our time-traveling adventure propels us 10 millennia into the future, where the trajectory of humanity is charted a course towards unity and equality. As the time machine hums to a stop, you step into a world where the boundaries of race, hair, skin, and color characteristics have seamlessly blurred. A global tapestry woven with diversity adorns the Earth, reflecting a society that has embraced the richness of its differences. In this future, the divisions that once plagued humanity have dissolved. Prejudices are but echoes of the past. The collaborative spirit of this harmonized society is palpable, with a shared understanding that our collective strength lies in our diversity. Technological marvels surround you, showcasing the incredible advancements made by future generations. Cities stand as beacons of sustainable design, seamlessly integrated with nature. The fusion of technology and ecology has created a harmonious coexistence between humans and the environment. Education has become a cornerstone of this utopian future. Enlightened minds foster a culture of continuous learning, nurturing an understanding that transcends borders. Cultural exchange flourishes, weaving a rich tapestry of traditions and knowledge from every corner of the globe. The inhabitants of this future Earth have become stewards of their planet. Innovative environmental practices and sustainable living are not just ideals but integral parts of everyday life. The scars of past ecological challenges have healed, replaced by a commitment to preserving the delicate balance of nature. Standing at the crossroads of time, you witness a world transformed, a testament to the resilience and evolution of humanity. As you reflect on this future Earth, you can't help but feel a profound sense of pride for the path humanity has chosen. But your journey through time is far from over. It's time to go back to the time machine. 20,000 years, a new language. 20,000 years from now, you find out that the very fabric of communication has undergone a profound transformation. Language itself has evolved into something nearly unrecognizable. As you step out of the time machine, you're greeted by a symphony of sounds that bear no resemblance to the languages of today. Lanaguje, as it is now known, morphed into a linguistic tapestry with only a small fraction of familiar words remaining. Communication has taken on a new, intricate form, rendering the language of the past virtually incomprehensible. Recognizing the importance of communication in this brave new world, you decide to immerse yourself in the vibrant society of the future. Spending time with the descendants of today's people becomes a necessity as you embark on a journey to grasp the nuances of Lanaguje. It's a fascinating, albeit challenging, endeavor as you seek to bridge the linguistic gap. The process of learning the language intertwines with an exploration of the rich culture that has flourished in the intervening millennia. From art to music, from societal norms to rituals, every facet of life has evolved, creating a kaleidoscope of diversity that enriches your experience. As the days pass, you find yourself not only adapting to Lanaguje, but thriving in the dynamic cultural landscape. Your newfound linguistic skills become a bridge connecting you with the descendants of today's world and unlocking doors to their collective knowledge. With the future language firmly embedded in your repertoire, you stand at the precipice of time, ready for the next leap. You decide it's time to go and unravel the mysteries of a world 50,000 years from now, where the echoes of our past resonate in unimaginable ways. 50,000 years, the frigid epoch. As you open your eyes, you see a frozen world. The daily struggles of human populations fighting for survival unfold in front of your eyes. Entire animal species have succumbed to the harsh conditions, leaving behind a silent and icy witness of the march of time. Niagara Falls will have eroded into Lake Erie completely. Yet amidst the challenges, the human spirit endures. Advanced technologies have been developed to harness the icy environment for sustenance and shelter. Communities thrive within ice-encased cities, demonstrating the indomitable will to adapt and innovate in the face of adversity. As you explore this frozen future, you discover a celestial anomaly. The day on Earth has increased by 1 second. Orbital mechanics, seemingly magical in their complexity, have subtly altered the passage of time. The consequences ripple through the fabric of existence, shaping the world in ways unimaginable. Faced with the harsh realities of this frigid epoch, you retreat to your time machine, closing your eyes in the hope that the next leap, 250,000 years into the future, will unveil a world transformed. 250,000 years. Interplanetary travel. This journey propels you a quarter of a million years into the future, where the face of our planet has been sculpted by the hands of time and the laws of physics. The first breathtaking sight that greets you is the emergence of new islands, transforming familiar landscapes like Hawaii. Earth becomes a witness to the ever-changing canvas of existence. As you gaze upon the altered Earth, the heavens above tell a story of boundless exploration. Humanity, led by the pioneers of interplanetary travel, has conquered the moon and set foot on Mars. The visionary ancestor of this era's cosmic odyssey is none other than Elon Musk, whose dreams have evolved into the everyday reality of interstellar adventurers. Being an astronaut in this distant future is as commonplace as breathing. Technological marvels have turned space travel into an everyday affair. Colonies on the moon thrive, serving as stepping stones for further celestial exploration. Mars, once a distant dream, now hosts human settlements, pushing the boundaries of what was once thought impossible. In this epoch, you can't help but feel an overwhelming sense of pride. Humanity has weathered the storms of ice ages and tumultuous change, emerging stronger and more resilient. As you stand in awe of this transformed world, you reflect on the incredible journey of humanity. From the frozen landscapes of the distant past to the cosmic expanses of our present, our species has embraced the unknown and carved a path through the cosmos. Looking up, you realize that the proper motion of stars across the celestial sphere, which results from their movement through the Milky Way, has rendered many of the constellations unrecognizable. You take a look at your watch and realize it is time to go and explore the solar system, as it will be 500,000 years from now. 500,000 years. The killer asteroid. As you step out of the time machine, the air is thick with desperation, and fires rage uncontrollably, casting an eerie glow on the ravaged landscape. The once thriving planet has become a battlefield of destruction. An asteroid, the harbinger of doom, has struck Earth with unforgiving force, leaving behind a scarred and devastated realm. Cities lay in ruins, and the remnants of human civilization cling to the precipice of extinction. In the face of impending doom, humanity, resilient as ever, sought refuge on Mars. The red planet, once an ambitious dream, now harbors the remnants of Earth's population as survivors attempt to rebuild their lives amidst the desolation. However, not all could escape the cataclysm. The spirits of those who perish now drift in the cosmic expanse, transformed into tiny atoms that dance in the fabric of space-time. Their existence, forever entwined with the universe, is a poignant reminder of the fragility of existence. The weight of despair hangs heavy as you return to the time machine, the echoes of devastation lingering in the air. With a heavy heart, you can't help but feel the anguish of witnessing the end of an era. As you embark on the journey to 1 million years into the future, a spark of hope flickers in the darkness. Perhaps, beyond the devastation, lies a future where humanity rises again, resilient, and reborn. Hey, before moving on, be sure to like or dislike the video so that we can improve it for you, the viewer. Plus, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by making sure to hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of our daily videos. 1 million years. The celestial exodus. 1 million years from now, the air is thick with fumes and scorching magma engulfs canyons, marking the final chapter of our once vibrant home. The meteor crater, a large impact crater in Arizona considered the freshest of its kind, will have worn away, and Desdemona and Cressida, moons of Uranus, will likely have collided, leaving a donut of debris orbiting Uranus. In addition, the red supergiant stars Betelgeuse and Antares will have exploded as supernovae. Past Earthlings recall that the explosion lasted a few months, and it was easily visible during daylight. Humanity abandoned Earth long ago to seek refuge in the expanses of our solar system. The red planet Mars now serves as a haven where Earthlings have managed to terraform and carve out a semblance of their former lives. Surprisingly, amidst the chaos, some things endure, and the taste of wine and the sweetness of Nutella remain constants in their existence. Seeking to extend the legacy of humanity beyond the confines of our solar system, a brave group of explorers departed for Proxima Centauri. Their mission is to expand the human population into the vast reaches of the cosmos. Interstellar travel, once the realm of science fiction, has now become a reality, echoing the dreams of generations past. Not everyone favored Mars as their new home. Some opted for the moons scattered throughout the solar system, establishing vibrant communities on these celestial bodies. The splendor of Saturn's rings, the desolation of Europa, and the rugged landscapes of our moon have become canvases for the diverse tapestry of human existence. Returning to the time machine, you ponder the trajectory of the human race. A once unified species has now splintered across the cosmos, choosing different celestial homes based on personal preferences and aspirations. The seeds of divergence have been sown, raising questions about the density of humanity. You can't wait to explore the consequences of our species' diaspora. Are these the first steps towards the evolution of distinct human civilizations, each shaping its destiny in the tapestry of the universe? 50 million years, the divergence. 50 million years into the future, the adaptation to diverse gravities has sculpted the very essence of humanity. On each planet and moon, people possess bodies finely tuned to the gravitational forces that govern their worlds. Over generations, the physical characteristics of each population have evolved. From the artistic enclaves of Titan to the technological marvels of Enceladus, the once unified human race has given rise to a myriad of distinct cultures. The divergence is not only seen in physical traits and cultural nuances, but extends to the skills and abilities honed by each population. Whether it will be masterful agricultural practices of Europa's settlers or the ingenious engineering feats of those on Ganymede, the adaptability of humanity has fostered a wealth of specialized expertise. As the eons pass, the collective memory of Earth begins to fade. The once shared ancestry becomes a distant echo, and the inhabitants of each celestial body no longer remember the planet that was once their home. The divergence of humanity has reached a point where the very concept of a shared origin on Earth becomes a fragment of forgotten history. Returning to the time machine, you marvel at the grand tapestry of humanity's cosmic odyssey. 2 million years have borne witness to the incredible journey of adaptation, divergence, and evolution. 100 million years. New peaks, new rings. At this point, the African landscape, once separated from Eurasia, has undergone a tectonic ballet, birthing a brand new ocean that stretches across the horizon. the collision and separation of sculpted new mountain ranges with peaks that defy the heights of Everest. As Earth reshapes itself, the continents continue their age-old dance. The fusion of Africa and Eurasia has given rise to a brand new continent, adorned with towering mountain ranges, some of which surpass the lofty heights of Mount Everest. Meanwhile, on Mars, the red planet faces its own cosmic upheaval. Predictions of a moon collision were dismissed as mere mathematical curiosities until the inevitable occurred. The inhabitants of Mars are now forced to flee the impending cataclysm to ensure their survival. The silver lining in this cosmic disaster is the birth of a new spectacle in our night sky. Mars, having absorbed the impact, now proudly boasts its own set of rings, reminiscent of the grandeur seen around Saturn. The universe, in its infinite complexity, presents a breathtaking display of resilience and adaptation. Going back to your time machine, you realize it's now time for the final leap. 1 billion years and more, Earth's final fate. As you adventure 1 billion years into the future, Earth finds itself ensnared in the relentless grip of an astronomical destiny. The solar luminosity, a silent harbinger of change, has surged, triggering a cataclysmic chain reaction that transforms our home into an unrecognizable realm. The atmosphere, once a cradle of life, now succumbs to the moist greenhouse effect. Oceans evaporate, plate tectonics cease, and the intricate dance of the carbon cycle comes to a somber conclusion. Earth, once teeming with vitality, becomes an arid, lifeless husk. But there's more to it. 2 to 3 billion years hence, the Earth's magnetic dynamo relinquishes its vibrancy. The magnetosphere, a stalwart guardian against cosmic forces, withers away, accelerating the exodus of volatiles from the outer atmosphere. Earth stands exposed, a relic of a once vibrant past. 4 billion years from now, the temperature on Earth's surface will skyrocket, birthing a runaway greenhouse effect that rivals the infernal conditions of present-day Venus. The molten surface tells you about the unforgiving march of time, and life as we know it fades into oblivion. As Earth gasps its last breaths, the most probable fate awaits: absorption by the Sun. In about 7.5 billion years, the once life-sustaining orb is consumed by the red giant phase of our stellar companion. As it expands beyond the planet's current orbit, Earth becomes a mere echo in the cosmos. Considering all that lies ahead, our current lives may not seem as unfavorable as they might appear, regardless of the difficulties we may be facing. Be happy. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching. What else would you like to know? Let us know in the comments below. We'll see you next time on the channel.